know we can protect the main part of the village, but what about the fields?
Livestock. If we lose more watchmen, then we'll lose more food to Shalim and his little toadies.
Jesse, we simply don't have enough milk. The radiation cycle is at its zenith, you know that.
I suppose that's true. But why can't we have more volunteers from the village itself?
They already work enough during the day, and their fears would render them useless. Besides, most of them are drunk on carrot vodka anyways.
What ho, fellow goblins!
Right, we have come for the apothecary. The Dark One is needed of his pale flesh.
There is no way in hell! Get out of here before I break your scabby little legs!
Rather bold for a pair of weaponless humans. I'm almost impressed!
Percival, I think we could take them. They look rather peaky.
Cheeky bastards!
No! Percival! Percival! Save me!
Jesse!
No!
They call us walking corpses, unholy living dead. They had to lock us up, put us in their British head. Make sure your face is clean now, can't have no dirty dead. All the cops you see are all clean for, all the acts in British hell.
Should I put him, my master?
Excellent. Excellent. Put him over there.
Get in there, my pretty.
Oh.
Ooh, you are pretty.
No.
Wait, what are you doing?
No, master. What are you doing? No, no, no.
God, why? Percival, please save me!
I must save him! But how? I know. Sister! With her powers, I can find and defeat Shleem.
You!
Wait, Ursula. Jesse's been taken, and I need you to help me find him.
Really? By whom?
Shleem's goblins. But I don't know where his hideout is, and I don't think I can take him on my own.
No. He left me for you. He deserves his fate. And you are a thief, a liar, and a traitor. The bonds of blood matter not when they have been betrayed by such treachery. Now go before I turn you into something unpleasant.
But what if you do this and he attempts to gain your forgiveness? He still loves you, you know.
Only this time, and only for his sake. But after we complete our quest, you must never speak to me nor approach me again.
Anything, I promise.
Good. Instruction to the head.
Follow me. looking for a pair of goblins that made their way this direction about 2 days ago. Have you seen them?
You think you've been sitting here for 2 days?
Well, no, but... Well,
then why did you bother to ask?
Quit jerking us around, you little scab. I know you play cards with those goblins on a regular basis. Now tell us!
Perhaps they have found you.
Traitor! You traitor!
No, no, you don't understand!
What's to understand?
No! No!
Time for another pound of blood! Yeah, they're speedy little buggers.
Brother, look, Grendelgrass. There's only one place where this grows. I know where it is.
Hmm. All right, then. Lead me to it. They're coming! They're coming!
Bring out the siege beast.
Yes, Master.
What do you mean, expecting us?
Well, I've taken you away from your precious village, haven't I? Your inebriated and unprotected little villagers will be ripe for the taking now. My warband is already on its way.
Not if I have anything to do with it.
Sister, we have to get Jesse.
I was never good about giving up grudges. Fitting in for a traitor.
Dear God, what do we do now?
We have to go back to the village. Shalim says he sent a warband to raid it, and without Percival, it's completely defenseless.
You think you could defend the village alone?
will try.
Fantastic.